Hey guys, it's John, and welcome back to Ethan Must Die. This is a piece of Resident Evil 7 DLC, and I've played it before, but in this video I'm going to beat it. Ethan is not going to die today. I'm ready to die. All right, so if you've never seen Ethan Must Die before, you begin with a knife, and the goal is to defeat Marguerite in the greenhouse. Throughout the map, you will get random boxes. Let me see if I can find one that have randomized loot inside. One star is not very good, just common stuff. Two star, three star, four star is really good stuff like Magnums or the Albert handgun. So, yeah, as you can see, gunpowder, and that's all I have. And there are no saves. We're just gonna go. So like I said, I've played this a little bit. There was a box right there, but it was not worth it. Hello. He's always there. There's a lot of randomized elements, but there's no box there. You can't get in here, dude. There's a lot of randomized elements, but there's some things that are always the same. You can probably guess which ones by how I act here. I don't know how you avoid these. How do you avoid setting these off?
Go tell Era.
Fuck off. I got impatient. Whatever, that run sucked anyway. We're better off without it. Fuck it. That's why that happened. Are you fucking serious?
He ducked under it!
That's a bomb. They're all bombs! All four of them are bombs! They all exploded. An oil drum? Fuck! I'm so upset! Okay, I'll try. Rest in fucking pieces. That was a terrible run anyway. I've done that every time, and it's always worked. So I'm not sure what was different that time. What? I'm... Who did that remix just for this mode of the game? You cheater. Freaking cheater. Ah!
this.
Fuck. Holy shit. Okay, so, ladies and gentlemen, in preparation to defeat Marguerite, we have 3 handgun ammo, 7 magnum rounds, and fuck all else. Fuck all else. Okay. I'm fucking serious. Are you? You gotta be shitting me. Is he still there? Okay, I've got 6 magnum rounds. 6. And that's it. That is it. I've gotten like no ammo on this run, I feel like. But hey, we're here. What could possibly be? This is my 3rd stabilizer, I believe. Which would normally, you know, if this was just x-ray glasses, why not? I'll take them. Yeah, cool. Thanks for them. Thanks for the x-ray glasses. Here we are, Marguerite. Can't wait to throw down. Actually, you know what would be... You know what I should have done? I should have removed all of my items except the magnum with 6 bullets. And I should have gone back out there and died. That way, next time I was here, I could break my angel statue and just get a fully loaded magnum. Didn't even think about that, really. So, oh, okay. Got ourselves a bomb there. Okay, a couple more. Fuck. You gotta be. This had better be good. And it's not. So, there you have it. Okay. Shit!
We're gonna settle this!
Okay, got her once. There's a turret? Holy crap. That's a lot of these explosives. Nerf gas. Oh, it's right there. Fuck! What am I supposed to do? I literally don't have anything. I don't have anything. Where is she? Come on. Oh. What's she doing? See that? How'd she miss that? Okay. I'm okay with just shooting her in the face with the magnum, but I need more. I need more than this. Where is she? Is she up here? She's right there. Maybe she'll stay there, and I can go somewhere else. Maybe she'll stay there? Is she gonna stay there? No. Fuck. She moved. Okay, I officially have nothing now. I officially have nothing. I used up all my magnum rounds. Yeah, I got shit. Oh, if only I had some gunpowder. Just getting shot up there. Which is nice. Okay. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck! Oh! Okay, okay, okay. Oh no, it's an explosive! I was too excited. I didn't stand a chance there anyway. Okay. Ooh. Exciting. Okay. Come on. Ugh. weird lag. Could have been bad. Good. Now for the most exciting part of the game.
Just gotta wait.
You might think that he's not coming, but he is. Isn't that right? Sure is. You always hope for a 4-star in here, but, because sometimes there's one on the table, but not this time. I have had runs where there's no 4-star items at all, which is really depressing. This is nice. Handgun ammo is how you beat this, by the way. In my opinion. I think you have the best chance the more handgun ammo you have. Like for example, enhanced handgun ammo is really good. And I would like to have the Albert, but the M19 will do. It's okay. I'm hoping I can get more gunpowder. Well. Come here, dude. Did I not kill him? I got him. Okay. It's a four-legged molded that spawns right there, and its worst enemy is the door. Survival knife, nice for cutting through those. About all it's good for. Really the only difference. Okay. This'll use up the rest of my ammo, but I think it's worth it. Trap. Sorry, I know I'm not talking much. Here's the deal. I don't even know if I'm going to use this footage, because if I just die again, it's just more footage of me dying. So it won't get used. But if this is the run where I make it, man, they're really generous with these healing items that I don't need. So my general strategy here, I'm using the MPM because it's the worst handgun. So I'm just going to deplete the bullets, trash it, and I'm just going to use the M19 from that point on, so that's why I'm using the NPM, if you're wondering. Nope.
What the heck?
Jack's dead by his own invention. Okay. Don't have enough space for the X-ray glasses, which are pretty useless, in my opinion. What we got there? Oh, it's a chem fluid. Is it yellow chem fluid? Yes. There's a turret right there and a turret right there. There's a 4-star. Psychostimulants, useless. It is the Magnum. Okay. Gonna have to start making some tough decisions here. I've got too many healing items, to be honest. I'll take the Magnum, though. Okay. What? Okay, let's trash this now. I'm gonna keep this. We haven't had any traps yet. Oh. That's actually nice. That is pretty nice. Okay, if I have to get rid of something, it's probably gonna be the chem fluid, to be honest. At this point, it's the least valuable item. You wanna keep strong chem fluid because enhanced handgun ammo is how you beat Marguerite. Gunpowder. Steroids. Okay, actually, I'm gonna ditch these. Cause I do not need 6 healing items. But I will take the steroids. The steroids are particularly valuable in this game mode because it basically means that you don't die in one hit. Which is very valuable. So once again, I'm gonna take the gunpowder here because if I get a strong chem fluid, then I have a set of 20 enhanced handgun ammo. Actually, what I'm gonna do here, I'm just gonna go ahead and ditch this chem fluid because I don't need it. If I wanna make more enhanced handgun ammo, I can just combine gunpowder with regular handgun ammo. So, and I wanna keep the shotgun shells and the Magnum, obviously. Because we're gonna need it. Okay. Okay, now. There's two bombs here. I can land safely in between them and save a shot, but better safe than sorry at this point, I think. Very difficult to hit this. Not very difficult, I guess. I think that's kind of overselling it. Okay. So now we can land over here. But yeah. See? This is a bomb. Sure is. Strong chem fluid. 20 enhanced handgun bullets. That's good. If we find more gunpowder, we can have even more. So I'm just gonna roll around with the shotgun for now. Let's see. I'm just not gonna take it, dude. Wow. Oh, wait a second. There's a 4-star in here. Okay, I'm gonna reload. I'm gonna use these. Chem fluid, huh? The Albert. GG. Okay. This is great. I'll take it. So here's what's gonna happen. We're gonna use up the rest of these. Should I take the chem fluid? I'll leave it in here just in case I want to take it later. But, okay, hang on. Let's see what's in this room. There's a strong chem fluid. Again, don't need it. Strong chem fluid, I'm gonna take it. Hoping that we get another gunpowder, because that would be a lot of enhanced handgun ammo. Which again, in my opinion, that's how you win. There's a turret over there. Up. Actually, I forgot. I need space for the greenhouse key. Got him. Okay. Shut up. Okay. So I have the greenhouse key. Now, I Okay. Ditch this. We don't need it anymore. Good. Okay, guys, I'm feeling pretty hyped about this. Now, I lost the knife, so I gotta use a handgun ammo on this. Or do I? It's just chem fluid. Okay, now the deal with this door is it's kind of rigged. I did unlock it. There is a bomb running straight down the middle. Fuck you. Okay. Okay, I gotta use enhanced handgun ammo now, unfortunately. Fuck. Yes. We're going in. Sorry. I'm too excited. Okay. Now, let me just see what we got here. A machine gun. I'll take it. And an herb, which I don't know if I want to take or not. But I will take it for now. Okay, so let's review just before we go in. So this is my second time getting to Marguerite. We have 3 shotgun shells, 3 magnum ammo, and then we have 16 enhanced handgun ammo with the Albert. And I think this will be enough, but we'll find out. Okay. Now, just like in the regular game, she won't activate until we go up those stairs. And another herb. Amazing. Okay, at this point, I think we gotta go strong first aid. I hate to do it, but I don't think I'm gonna find a gunpowder, which is, to be honest, it's fine. Mister. Fuck. Okay. Okay, I don't actually know where she is now. Got her. Where are you? I hope she opens that door again. She's mad. No way! No fucking way! I did it! I did it! I'm not gonna believe it until I see the screen. Achievement unlocked, Ethan never dies. I fucking did it! Completion time? Oh, what, I'm supposed to speedrun this now? I'm not doing that. I did it once. I did it for the achievement and for this video for you guys. That's it. Okay, so if I could give any tips for this mode, if you're having any problems with it, it probably took me a total of about 5 hours or so, because I streamed it for 3 hours yesterday. And I played it for about 2 more hours after that. I played it for like 20 minutes yesterday morning for that video that I posted yesterday. And then I played it. I've only played it for this session today on Sunday. So I guess it's around 6 hours. But the key, you gotta get enhanced handgun ammo. It's your best bet, because otherwise you're not gonna have enough ammo. Because the problem is, like, you just don't get that much ammo. Like, there's no other way to craft ammo, really. So what you gotta do is you gotta get gunpowder, you gotta get strong chem fluids, and preferably the Albert. Although the M19 is fine. Just, if you go in there with the MPM, even if you have enhanced handgun ammo, it's gonna be a battle. It's gonna be really rough. You don't get much shotgun ammo. You get a bunch of burner fuel, but, like, getting up close and personal with Marguerite with the burner is a bad, bad choice. That's my tip. You kind of got to get lucky with the drops a little bit. Like, you saw towards the end, I held onto that strong chem fluid because I was looking for gunpowder. But, those are my tips for Ethan Must Die if you're going to play the mode yourself. Holy crap. Anyway, so I'm happy about that. That actually, I mean, that was pretty hard, but there's pretty much only one way to do it. Like, there's a specific route that's the most efficient, and it's the one I ran in this video. So, that's about it. Let me know what you thought about this video. I'm just blazing through this stuff, like 21 Survival Plus, Ethan Must Die. All I got left, I think, is, I got Night Terrors mode, which I haven't beaten yet. And I can beat that no problem after this, though. And I've got Jack's 55th birthday still left to complete, so. There you have it. Let me know what you thought in the comments about the DLC overall and about this. And yeah, I'm just eager to hear thoughts. I'll see you guys in the next video. Think critically.